Assalamu alaikum and happy happy morning. How are you children? I hope all of you are fine and doing good. Are you waiting for your math lesson? Okay. Oh wow, look at these colorful boxes. Can you see the numbers written on these boxes? Here is written 0, 1 and 0 10, 2 and 0 20, 3 and 0 30, 4 and 0 40. Let me open this box. Let's find what is inside these boxes. It has some numbers. Yes. This is number 7. This is number 8. This is number 3. This is number 2, 6, 5, 4. And 1. And here is written 0. Oh yes, all these numbers are single numbers. And what we are going to do? We are going to rearrange these numbers. Interesting work? Okay, let's start. What comes after 0? Number 1 comes. And what comes after 1? Number 2 comes. What comes after number 2? Number 3 comes. What comes after number 3? Number 4 comes. And what comes after number 4? Number 5 comes. And what comes after number 5? Number 6 comes. And what comes after number 6? Number 7 comes. And what comes after number 7? Number 8 comes. And what comes after number 8? Number 9 comes. Dear students, all these numbers from 0 to 9 are called single numbers. And do you remember one other name of these single numbers? Yes, that is units. Yes, the other name of the single number is units. Okay, now look at the next box. And here is written 1 and 0, 10. And now let's rearrange this family. What comes after 10? 10 and 1, 11. And what comes after 11? 10 and 2, 12. What comes after 12? 10 and 3, 13. What comes after 13? 10 and 4, 14. What comes after 14? 10 and 5, 15. And what comes after 15? 10 and 6, 16. What comes after 16? 10 and 7, 17. And what comes after 17? 10 and 8, 18. And what comes after 18? 10 and 9, 19. Yes. And who can tell me which family is this? Yes. Yes, you are right. This is the family of 10. And who is the head of this family? Number 10 is the head of this family. Now, dear children, look at the next box. Here is written 2 and 0, 20. And now, see that I have already arranged these numbers. So, read with me. 20 and 1, 21. 20 and 2, 22. 20 and 3, 23. 20 and 4, 24. 20 and 5, 25. 20 and 6, 26. 20 and 7, 27. 20 and 8, 28. 20 and 9, 29. And which family is this? This is the family of number 20. And who is the head of this family? Number 20 is the head of this family. Now please look at the next box. Here is written 3 and 0, 30. 30 and 1, 31. 30 and 2, 32. 30 and 3, 33. 30 and 4, 34. 30 and 5, 35. 30 and 6, 36. 30 and 7, 37. 30 and 8, 38. 9:30 and 9:39. And who can tell me which family is this? Yes, this is the family of number 30. Okay, and number 30 is the head of this family. Now look at the next box. Here is written 4 and 0, 40. 40 and 1, 41. 40 and 2, 42. 40 and 3, 43. Dear students, please repeat with me. 40 and 4, 44. 40 and 5, 45. 40 and 6, 46. 40 and 7, 47. 40 and 8, 48. 40 and 9, 49. Yes. And who is the head of this family? Number 40 is the head of this family. And this is the family of 40. And do you know, children, that from 11 to number 49, all these numbers are double digit numbers. Look at my small book, and this is a book about numbers. Let's open this book. Oh wow, look at the first page. Here is written 1, and here is written the spellings of number 1. 1, rocking horse. Look at the rocking horse. 1, rocking horse. 2, balloons. 2, balloons. Turn over the page. I'm turning over the page. This is number 3. 3, watches. 1, 2, 3. Yes, these are 3 watches. 3 watches. And what are the spellings of 3? THREEE. Now you can read the capital letter also. Here is written capital T. Okay. This is number 4. And how many dolls are these? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 dolls. 4 dolls. And look at the next one. Here is number 5. 5 dices. You played the Ludo? Okay. And you use this dice? That's good. 5 dices. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And what are the spellings of 5? F-I-V-E, 5. Dear children, today you will do this worksheet number 13. Here is written 10 and 3, 13. Your mama will write down the name here and you will write down the date here. And you will write 0 to 50, okay? And on the other side, you will write in words. You will write the number names from 1 to 5. Now I'm going to show you how to write. 1. How many carats are this? 1. And what are the spellings of 1? O-N-E-1. Yes. And how many butterflies are these? Let's count them. 1, 2. Here is written number 2. And what are the spellings of 2? T-W-O-2. Yes. And what are these? These are buttons. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3. Yes, these are 3 buttons. And what are the spellings of number 3? T-H- R double E 3. Yes. And now the next number is, these are the bottle caps. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is number 4. And what are the spellings of 4? Yes. F O U R 4. Now please look at the fish and count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And what are the spellings of number 5? F, I, V, E, 5. Okay, that's it, children. See you tomorrow with a new lesson. Allah Hafiz. Ta-ta. Bye-bye.